L'honneur ne reste pas à vie.
Hello.
Hey.
Laura, this is Joanna, my wife.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Laura's the new designer that we've been working with.
Oh,
did you just say new? I've been here like 3 months.
Oh. You didn't tell me anything about her before tonight.
Because it makes you like this, baby.
Seriously, did you think that I just wouldn't notice? Have you two already slept together?
There's nothing going on.
Is she going to Philadelphia with you and Andy tomorrow?
Laura's just someone I work with.
Michael, it would kill you if you knew how much I knew about you.
Hey.
Hey.
Joanna.
Alex, what are you doing here?
I have some work here.
I can't believe this.
I leave tomorrow. Do you have time for me later?
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
I had no idea you were seeing someone in New York.
Oh, no, we're just good friends.
Remind me why it didn't work.
Geography.
What do you drink?
Scotch. And timing. I'd love another drink.
Okay.
Just not here.
Are you getting a divorce?
No.
So, have you ever been cheated on?
No.
I've never told him about us.
Why? Would he be angry? Have you thought about what he might be doing right now?
Michael isn't doing anything.
He could be thinking the same thing about you.